He defined education in a unique way. He said, education is training of the mind and not stuffing the brain. Nowadays, we are busy only in stuffing the brain only for the percentage of marks. Your destiny, your future depends upon the percentage of marks. I think you must hold one more session, and the theme or the subject should be Indianization of Indian education system. Continuous legal education is an essential pillar of the practice of law, and I am very happy to note that Akhil Bharatiya Adhivakta Parishad has conducted workshops and seminars, established legal aid centers, and regularly printed its quarterly magazine to aim this process of continuous education of our country's lawyers.
And I congratulate Adhivakta Parishad for taking this yeoman project and yeoman service to the legal fraternity. Because unless lawyers are trained properly, it is very difficult for them to put forth cases before the GTS. And one of the reasons for the barriers and also disposal of cases, a lawyer should be trained, because if a lawyer is trained and judge is trained properly, it takes very little time for disposal of a case. So this is a human service this organization is doing to the legal fraternity, and we should appreciate. We lament sometimes, say our legal system, the quality has gone down. Quality of judges and quality of judgments have gone down. We can't complain, because it's the seniors who have benefited from this profession. They should come forward and see that juniors are trained. And judges are born from the bar only. The quality of judges improve, and quality of judgments will improve. The speedy disposal also improves.